Hello, Teleosaurus here. I'm hoping those who are celebrating Memorial Day are having a happy one. Today I am going to show you what I basically consider an impulse, or as I like to call it, a shits and giggles buy. Because this is a CVA 50 caliber Kentucky pistol, cap and ball, percussion lock. Basically, I don't shoot pistols. I mean, I've shot pistol in the past, especially out west, and I don't know why, I just never could get into it like I do with my long guns and my muskets. But, when I was running an Ace and Eight role-playing game, which is a fun game, I must add, I kind of did some articles for it, and one of them was on muzzleloaders, and I actually, for single shots, and I decided, this one was, for the same price as a Mosin Nagant. It was like, I couldn't say no to it, and so it was just, let me just get one, just to have one, and even though I don't know if I'll ever shoot her, but, it's just a fun gun to have, own. So, this one was made in Spain. I mean, Kentucky, CVA doesn't sell these anymore, although you can still find them wherever. I think that's why I got it so cheap. 50 caliber with 1/48-inch twist. She's a cap and ball. Now, what I think is interesting is the fact that the hammer spur here is offset, but it makes it very easy to just go and, like that. Boom. Got a simple buckhorn sight, blade sight. I'm hoping I get it so you guys can see it properly. Lines up very well. I mean, it's actually not a bad gun. I imagine, that she's probably be pretty damn accurate, at least short range. She is a rifled barrel, but like I said, I haven't really put her to the test, and I don't know if I ever will. licensing things. I can own her, but I can't really shoot her, so because of where I live. Like I said, out where I've done pistol shooting in the past was out west, and there they were a lot more open, especially Arizona. So suffice to say. But, I mean, the gun's well made. I've had it for quite a few years. So, real easy, real nice balance. I mean, as long as you go, straight out like this, it actually aims very well. It's not muzzle heavy at all. The balance seems to be, like, right around here. So, like I said, shits and giggles, but what can I say? If I had to be a pistol, at least it's a single shot, because that's kind of my shtick anyway. I would have loved a wheel lock, to tell you the truth, but those are too expensive. And for, like I said, this one was extremely cheap. So, to me it was worth it. Okay, well, that's it. Until next time, keep your powder dry.